I suppose I should be glad that Hammond's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
city.
Thank you. to ask you.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Jane, go there.
hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Thank you. engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
One, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible. Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there. Thank you.